We taking over, man. Yeah. Hey, Slam. They gon' hate you for this one, man. GPS. I'm putting these rappers on notice, man. Round two. Satan's gon' give it to ya. I got tired of waiting for y'all to get it yourselves. I'm gon' bring it to ya. But back in the building, I'm bringing that fire. Okay. Too many cooks in the kitchen, I make these bitches retire. They tryna be hard, they show me their scars. Tryna act slick, show pics of bitches they hit. Tryna show me they ball with flashy cars. But not one of these motherfuckers can match these bars. I'm a problem, yeah. And most of these rappers are rotten, right. Rapping like it's 2006, oh my god, I'm so ahead of the game, what the fuck is y'all got on? Tryna spit that old shit, homie, then you spot on. This ain't nothing, y'all know I'm on. The next shit, we keep it moving, got my eye on the next one already. GPS, kick the sirens on. I'm pointing in the direction of the next target to fire on. The big stage, yeah. In 1 year and all I did was drop a mixtape. Created a buzz so big, earned a fixed rate. Some of y'all still paying the plane, get your shit straight. Some jump steps, I jumped the whole flight. All the while keeping it realer than the HBO fight. Plus my flow is so tight, the hockey version of my flow's going bar down, hit the goal light. Yep, I'm a pro though, I don't wait for nobody. I'm a level solo, first person perspective. Yeah, I'm a GoPro, no opening for old acts. Headline my own shows, y'all already know though. Been doing it for years, took a minute to refuel up that glue within careers. They give me what it is, I handle my biz. You wish that you could, but you can't handle this.